Welcome to another episode of ActiveCollab's monthly recaps. We'll discuss the latest developments of the app and those in preparation for ActiveCollab 8. In addition to sorting your assignments by project and due date on the My Work page, you can now sort them by start date as well. This feature is now available to all our users. Once ActiveCollab 8 is released, you'll be able to edit the titles of tasks and task lists without having to open them. Inline editing will be a huge time saver and let you make necessary changes without fuss. It will also be easier to change a task's assignee in a matter of seconds. In October, we improved the drag and drop function of tasks and their lists for a more fluid reorganization of your team's assignments. Since we're already on the subject of the list view, the upcoming development involves unlocking the possibility of selecting which task details you'd like to view. This way, you'll be able to see and manage relevant task information in an interactive grid. That's all for this episode. See you at the next one.